getting the select the driver to be installed error during Windows installation? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Some users are facing select the driver to be installed during Windows installation error while they are trying to install Windows on their PC. Here we have shown how you can easily fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the USB port. The port you use to connect USB to install Windows might be a faulty one. The connection might be unstable due to that, which makes it hard to detect the required files. Change the port and plug the USB into a different port and try installing the issue. If the issue had occurred due to a faulty port, it would have been fixed by now. Method 2. Sometimes the NTFS file system might not be supported by your PC. The error might have occurred due to this. Format your USB drive to FAT32 and create a bootable USB using the Media Creation tool or Rufus tool. We already have a detailed video on how to do it, so check that out. Method 3. Sometimes a wrong setting in the BIOS might be the cause of this issue. When the machine uses Integrated Drive Electronics or IDE and the installation media boots with Serial Advanced Technology Attachment or SATA, this error might occur. Boot into BIOS and change the storage configuration from SATA to IDE and try installing the Windows. Method 4. Missing files in the ISO or corrupted files may result in this issue. You have to re-download the ISO from Microsoft and create a bootable disk or USB with that file. Then try reinstalling the Windows. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.